1950 Panhead we built for a guy named Ed. Put it in a chopper. So we're going to get all extra chrome on this thing that we don't normally do. But we're going to get ready to start it up here for a test run.
Clear.